truth is, I hated that market on 10th Street. Digging through junk's not a hobby of mine. But I knew if I rolled out of bed by 9:30 and hopped on the subway by 10, then I might get the chance to spend half of my morning seeing you there. After we met, I would stop by that bakery up on 7th. Real upscale, and I have to admit that I hated that bakery. The staff was pretentious, the cupcakes were stale, but I knew if we'd fought, I could show the next morning a slice of peach cobbler in hand, and you'd open the door, and I'd finish my penance seeing you there. I made it perfectly clear when we met, I did not like the parks in this. Only standing there, watching you wait.